thought you had no money when we first met each other.
What? Why?
Because you split the bill on our first date at Nando's.
No, but you're the one who asked me, do you want to split?
Yeah, but you have to be polite and ask, but then afterwards you're supposed to say, oh, no, don't worry, I'll get it, and then I'll be like, okay, yeah, that's perfect.
What? No. Like, you asked me, do you want to split? Of course I'm going to say it. It doesn't mean that I don't have money.
I was only offered to split the bill to be polite.
Wow.